Republic police officer was involved in a two-vehicle crash last night. According to the Republic Police Department, that crash happened at Main Street and Hadley Street, the intersection of those two there. Just around 9:40 p.m. is when this happened. There were no injuries reported in the crash, but the Missouri State Highway Patrol is investigating.